John Edwards just caught him. A good catch, that.
My word, he took that beautifully. It was a firm hit, and Mike Hendrick has taken the first wicket for England on this cloudy morning at Trent Bridge. 36 for one, West Indies, with Greenidge the man out. He wasn't quite over that forcing stroke on the offside. Tried to hit it through point and got it a little bit late. And there it is again. It landed reasonably short. Greenidge not over it. You can see him cramp for room there. And John Edwards took a neat catch, waist height at gully.